Hi, Annette Greenwood, Chief Nursing Officer, Riverside Community Hospital. I want to talk a little bit about our clinical nurse coordinator position and share with you the great journey that our new CNC program has brought to Riverside Community Hospital. We're so grateful for the new CNCs that we've put in place, but what they brought to the table is a higher quality of patient care, monitoring and making sure that all of the care practices that are necessary to improve outcomes are in place on a daily basis. Their leadership and desire to see improvements for both the staff and patients has been, bar none, the best move that we've ever made at Riverside. I also want to share with you that the CNCs are our leaders of the future, and this is their first step into nursing leadership.
CNCs are key members of each unit's leadership team, and I'm very fortunate, excited, and have enjoyed moving from bedside nursing to this new role.
This role was developed to bridge the gap between staff and leadership. And I truly do see that coming into the units as a clinical nurse coordinator.
The CNC is a new position that helps a nurse leader on her journey. And so we are able to take a CNC, move them from that, their next step would be manager, and the next step director and beyond. But it is a starting point for someone that is interested in leadership. And so we have been so grateful for the interest and the number of CNCs that have been placed here at Riverside and for the work that they're doing out on each of the units, and would encourage anyone that is interested in this journey into nursing leadership to take this first step as a CNC.